A viewer sent us these pictures of a flooded street on Cherrywood Drive. That's just off Cooper Road. You can see the roads are flooded and some cars caught up in that high water. And again, do not drive through high water. Just don't do it.